Hello, my friends. Hall number 9, Pro Division, opening round. Here I will play with the quarterback and Big Topper. Plus 10% the drive. So like this, with no moving target, I will go two and a half top spin and 1.7 left spin about, 5.6 plus 10% at max, 6 rings, 6. Upgrade left. Don't understand. Thank God I have the quarterback. Here maybe we can put a little bit more topspin with this wind, the 5.6 wind, maybe 2.7, 2.8. Be careful with the stronger winds to more than about 6. Plus, I will suggest to play with 2.5 topspin. Now, with this wind, maybe a little more topspin. So, no elevation with the second shot. Don't need to take different drivers. The rock or the quarterback, which is so nice ball guide, so accuracy. Don't use any kind of other drives. You see what happened here. Same. It is the same. So, max top. Six point one. How many rings is 3.5? I hope I will not end up so much. I will go a little back about the ring. I will leave it like this. Great left. Yes, it's enough when you go close to the set. Maybe another rig needed here to go to the shadow of the trees. It would be nice. So no elevation, the approach with the thorn. I will go with half back or one back, and I will count the rings from max until bulk out, ball guide. It's a little bit short from the hole. I don't know if it's tailwind or if it is not tailwind. I will not leave it short, of course. It is tailwind. So here I will go with one back. Count rings. Ten. Fifteen. Let's say 16. We'll guide a little short. 6.5, 16 rings. It is 84% slider. 3.4. 3.4, we don't have a lot of time. Great left, damn it. And we miss on the left. Anyway, if you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck at the tournament.